Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will be talking about how many cups is in 500 grams of flour. How many cups is in 500 grams of flour? Watch with me as we count together. Please, if you are watching, please like and subscribe to my channel. As you can see, we have 4 cups of flour and a small quantity which I am going to pour in a smaller container. So we have 4 cups and 3 ml in 500 grams. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.